Minnesota lawmakers opened a special legislative session today. They failed to reach an agreement last night on a two-year state budget when the regular session ended at midnight. Pat Kessler is at the Capitol this evening. He joins us now. Pat?
Yeah, they are in special session now. They reached agreement, a very tentative agreement, last night in the 11th hour, literally. Now the House and Senate plan to meet all night long to pass the budgets that are needed to fund state government. A dozen top leaders made the deal. The remaining 190 lawmakers sat idle as hour after hour passed. Just before midnight, Republicans and Democrats emerged from their hideaway to announce an agreement.
Minutes ago, we reached across the table from each other and shook hands. It's how politics should work in Minnesota. We worked very hard. We worked very well together. Obviously, we have very real differences.
The budget deal set in motion an unusual chain of events.
I move the House to now adjourn.
The House and Senate adjourned their regular session just before midnight.
Stick around till 12:01.
And came back into special session moments later at 12:01.
The House will come to order.
Well, tonight lawmakers are starting to work out the details of all of these budget bills they still have yet to pass, including taxes, transportation, health and human services, education, all of the big bills of the year. Amelia, they still have to work on these.
Pat, it took them 5 months to get to this point. How long do you think it'll take them to pass these bills, if they do?
Yeah, well, that's the big question here. I feel like we're in the same place we were 24 hours ago when we were on the air at 5 o'clock. None of the people are here right now because they're all meeting behind closed doors. They don't have final agreements on any of these yet, and so they have to work all night long. Can they get done by 7 o'clock tomorrow? That's what they're planning on. I doubt it at this point, but we're going to have to watch and see what happens overnight.
All right. Thank you, Pat.
You bet.